Hey guys, it's me, Kate, again, and welcome back to my channel. And as you can see here, I have a different background that my dad made, and I think it's cool. But anyways, I'm going to do a new art piece. I'm going to do a dirty pouring with a straightener, like the last one, how I did it with the last one, but in straightener. And I'm going to do it lighter instead of darker. So let's get into the video. Okay guys, so first I'm gonna use gloves, and let's start though. Okay guys, so I'm gonna use white for the base, pink, blue, yellow, and lastly, purple. So let's get started. Okay, first I'm gonna use white. Okay guys, so now we're gonna put the straightener in the middle. Remember, you have to put it in the middle if you're gonna do this. And start putting pink over this. First pink. Oh yeah, and if you're gonna do this, you have to do it repeatedly over again until you're done with the whole paint. So yeah. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna take the straightener out, and yeah, I'm gonna see how the results are. Okay guys, so I take the thing out, and now I'm just gonna do this. Okay guys, so this is the final results, and I hope you like it, and I'll see you in the next part. Okay guys, so that was the end of the video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys!